step into author Esiko Cooks' world as he spent years at the infamous Folsom Prison in his new revelatory memoir, Prison: Life, Love, Loss. While behind bars navigating gangs, violence, and corruption, the author formed Peter Mack Presents LLC, an independent publishing company, and wrote an award-winning memoir on the heels of a spiritual awakening following a drug trafficking arrest. Prison sets the record straight against false media reports about the author's early relationship with his son's mother, Lisa Nichols, who is an international motivational speaker and best-selling author. Prison also provides a rare glimpse into his relationship with Takara, the managing member of Peter Mack Presents, the model for his company, signature Peter Mack apparel, and the inspiration for his book's most popular character, Ayana Cherry. The author opens up about his affiliation with the Los Angeles Crips and how his writing changed the course of his life. The author's faith is laid bare as he details how the Black Panther Party has influenced his fictional Black Revolutionary Underground network of family and friends that are included in his 25 novels. Prison pays homage to a coalition of reform advocates that advanced awareness and litigation efforts to bring the author home after 24 years in prison. Purchase, share, donate. Learn more at www.petermackpresents.com.